The family of a Tulsa native who died during Hurricane Harvey is suing the hotel where she worked. 48-year-old Jill Renick was the director of spa services for the Omni Houston Hotel. Lawsuit claims she was summoned downstairs just as Harvey's floodwaters were rising. She took a service elevator, ending up in the basement. After making a phone call for help, she pried the elevator doors open. Her body found wedged in the ceiling 11 days later.
She knew that she had to find air and oxygen, and presumably that's why she climbed up above the ceiling tiles to get to that last area of air. And I cannot even think about putting myself in her shoes at that point in time. It must have been just horrific.
In the lawsuit, the family claims the hotel had ample warning, knew the basement was flooding, and was prone to flooding based on previous weather events. They say the elevator should have been disabled.